After this, click Generate Password. Check your details. After that, type these words here and sign in. Later he'll again ask you to retype the password and the value. Next, sign in. If you want to know about the colleges and fee details, then type this. And now you can check all the colleges line by line. If you want to know about list of helpline centers, you can type this. And these are the ranks. After login, after sign in, you will get a password called OTP that you have to type and give web options. Later, don't forget to log out.